welcome you to the annual Miss Stonewall pageant featuring your current reigning Miss Stonewall, Miss Domanique Shappelle. Tonight, we do have some lovely contestants from all across the United States that is here in Huntington, West Virginia, competing for $1,500, a prize crown, honey, and jewelry set, honey, for the title of Miss Stonewall. So, ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready for a lovely pageant? I said, are you guys ready for a lovely pageant? In the house, honey. We do have Miss Domanique in the house. She's currently Miss Stonewall. Miss Sebastian Armand Payne, currently Mr. Stonewall. We do have all of your cast girls in the house. And we do have some other people, and it's going to be lovely, honey. We do have a former Mr. Stonewall, Mr. Octavius Rashad is in the house also. But ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be a lovely pageant, and they're going to battle it. Ooh, I see pie. Girl, I see pie back here that I'm about to get a grab, because y'all know my little skinny ass needs some. All right, honey. Stonewall, give me an attitude check.
Stonewall, 2007.
It's so true, and I'm only on the
can't get Chelsea's filthy stuff on DVD. No, ma'am, we can't have that. All right, what's your name?
Samantha.
Samantha, are you gay, really? No, you're straight? You got a boyfriend? You're looking for a little dick? He's got one. We're glad you're all here no matter what you are. Yes, homosexuals, keep on fucking. We need gay babies. Yes, ma'am. There we go. All right, we got it. That was a good stall, right? Don't give him any feet. Now we got a new CD player, but the microphone is going to fuck it up with me. It's hot. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there are portions of the evening you will be able to tip whoever the hell you want to. And there are portions of the evening you will not be able to tip. This is a portion where there's no tipping. If you feel the need to give an entertainer a dollar, bring it to me, I'll make sure they get it. At this time, judges out, if you're ready, get your books and your evenings out. We're going to bring it to you. We'll get to all that in a minute, honey. First timers and birthdays, we'll do that as we go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is presentation category. If you would please, for this day, each presentation, presentation number nine, she is Dorae.
Yeah.
this age, contestant number four, she is Regine Phillips.
Thank you.
had. Miss Winter Wonderland here at Stonewall, will you give it up for the incomparable talents of Miss Olivia? No! welcome to the stage. He is the incomparable Octavian.
Right, but you don't trip this time around. Regine hails from Nashville, Tennessee.
enjoys cooking, which I know she does. I hate some of her cooking, honey. Because she can tear down on some crab legs, honey. Yes, ma'am. She enjoys cooking, sewing, and making new friends. And traveling, etc. Yes, ma'am. Description of her gown. It was a Steven Dior with a matching bobtails. And how can I describe this in one word? And it is sickening. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for guest host number 4, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, Miss Regine Phillips. Yes, ma'am. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, moving right along, let's welcome to the stage, she is a local favorite, coming to you guys right here from Huntington. Let's welcome Miss Janina Joe. The Stonewall entertaining, honey. Her previous titles are Miss Broadway 1990 and Miss Tri-State USA 1993. Her sponsor is herself. Yes, ma'am, and she is bringing it to you guys. Reading got a description. Is a showgirl gown with a feather. Topped with a folding feather. Oh yes, ma'am. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your hometown hero, right here from Huntington, West Virginia, Miss Janina. Contestant number 6, let's welcome to the stage, Miss Mocha Matrice. ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your current reigning Miss Stonewall, Miss Domanique Shappelle, Sebastian Armante.
Ayo, Paul. Let's hit him with this remix.
Thank you. upstairs.